Soon, everyone. Welcome back to Emnix Plays Mass Effect Andromeda. Last time around, we managed to get the Nomad and got this little car. It's pretty exciting. You know, there's quite a few functions around. You know, there's the mining drone or the mining computer that we can check out. I'm gonna keep it on. Just in case we run into something cool. So I can actually leave this area? Okay, let's see where we have to go. Because there's a few areas that I need to take a look at. A better beginning, investigate the strange signal. So I follow the road and can do that. Lost brother, place the pendant at the location on Eos. That's probably something I should do too. I actually want to do that first. So let's turn right around and go do that. Oh god, my car. I'm just going all terrain mode. Okay, so I need to turn right around. Go this way? Look, I never said I was a good driver, okay? It's over here.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
It's cool. Oh my god, is it actually on top of the ridge? Can I climb up somehow? How do I get up there? Okay, we'll figure this out. We will figure this out.
Radiation within safe levels.
We go in all-terrain mode now. Let's go. Can I get across? No? I'm gonna try and boost it. Damn it. Okay. So this is not the way. So I guess I have to, get across here. Oh no! Oh please. Okay, I think it would be best if we stopped driving like an idiot. And maybe we should just go to the main point. I'll try and get here at a later time. I'm clearly screwing up. Man, my driving skills is just... What's this? When you get stuck on rocks and stuff, gotta use 8 all-terrain mode and mix boost and jump. It's a little annoying. Okay. That's good to know. Can I boost over here? Oh! Oh, this is good. This is really good. This is where I wanted to go. This is where the pendant quest was. Am I close? I'm like almost right on top of it. Okay, let me go to my journal. And additional tasks. Lost brother. Where is it? Right here. So do I get out? Wait, how do I get out? I don't know how to get out the car. Game. Settings. Controls. Key bindings? Nomad. Exit Nomad is E. Okay. Pendant.
Pathfinder, this is the spot where Nigel McCoy wanted you to leave his pendant.
In honor of his brother, Dash McCoy.
We did it. Alright, so now... we can work on our priority ops. Right? I think there's still some other stuff in, like, on the way, but... wait, this guy had a quest to give me as well. Oh, I missed it. I kind of want to go back and check it out. Okay, well, let's just do this. There you go. Okay. So he had a quest for me. I kind of want to know what it is. I talk to him. Wait, what's going on?
Well, what do you know? The outpost research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here too.
Now we're building again.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
Hmm, interesting.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
How did I miss this area completely? Did it only recently get unlocked?
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Ah, sweet. Can I develop? No development. Actually, I can develop weapons. Okay, that's to basically craft weapons. I could research augmentations. Oh. There's a lot of stuff here. Okay, well, right now, I don't think I'm in any hurry to build anything. Here's the ultra rare blueprint. I mean, I'm still missing a lot of materials. So, I think I'm just going to use my research points and maybe get some more armor. How much does it cost for like the N7 stuff? Oh, you need a lot of stuff. I don't know if I'm ready to use up my research points just yet, because I don't know where. Platinum, you make it. I'm still trying to get enough to make a single piece. Okay, so that's probably going to take some effort. Tried out the new pin design on the shelters today. Only time will tell if you actually hold together. When the next storm rolls over, at least it should be easier to find the pieces this time. Platinum to make the N7 stuff. Okay. Shorty's pitching for an evac back to the Nexus. Too many cat, not enough water, no hope, he says. I'd rather sell supplies and sleep on the deck than lie awake listening to the storms one more night. Can't say I disagree. Losing three of my guys to the cat made me wonder about leaving too, but I asked them what I asked myself. What's back on the Nexus for pioneers? Isn't EOS what we signed up for? It has to be. Man, these guys are just... they're in, like, quite the hopeless situation, you know? I feel bad. Shit, where's my car? Where did I leave the nomads over here? Alright. Let's go make history, boys. Let's go make this planet viable. And we're gonna make a record for the worst driving, it seems. I just saw Ket. Okay, so I wanna turn to my right. They're like right on top of me. Yes, this is a bad idea. We can do it. Hold S to slow the Nomad. No, I do not want to do that. I actually want to go faster, please. Alright, this is good. Let's go take a look. What's around here? What is that? Is that an enemy? These are all enemies. Can I run them over? No. There's some fluorite here. Let's pick that up. Holy crap.
They're on us.
They're on us? What's on us? I don't really I don't see it. Oh. They seem pretty strong. Kind of want to kill it now, but I know it's not worth my time, so let's just get back into Nomad, get to our main quest objectives. Those aren't cat, we shouldn't be worried. Is this what I think it is? No. Don't forget to scan the nose the first time you find them. They do give research. Can I scan these things? Oh, I can scan the wildlife. I don't think I scanned these nodes. Have I? Yeah, I haven't. Fluorite mineral. I keep forgetting to scan stuff, actually. I should definitely do it more often. Okay, I have to remember that I'm supposed to be scanning the wildlife here. So there's another guy. Scan it. Scan it. Scan it. What's that beam of light over there? Okay. I think my assault rifle will be better used here. Come here. Okay, well, my life support is going down. Enemies, mineral nodes like the fluoride. You only have to do it once. All other fluorides can just be harvested. Okay. Yo.
Here they come.
That looks like a ramp to me.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Is that it? I mean, that was pretty cool. Hold right click while to aim while you're in cover. Okay, so we just gotta get in here and we're probably gonna get out of the car or get out the Nomad because it sounds like we're about to get into a fight. Yo, this is all like, that's that alien shit. What was this? There's some wiring happening here as well. Don't die. I'm gonna try not to, but I don't know if you were here last week. Like, zombie, I'm gonna die for sure.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it.
Remnant blast shield. Alien device. Gating element. This interface console appears to control the flow of large amounts of energy. All right.
It's working. But I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Okay. Coolant contaminant. Alien device. Search for a glyph to scan.
It's working. But I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7.
Okay, if I had to guess.
I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I probably have to go up there somehow.
I could provide analysis via the scanner.
The wire leads up to there. So. Okay, let's take a look. Can I climb up? Now we're talking. What is this?
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Could be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there.
Initiative monitor. Relay device, a recently constructed monitoring device that... Okay.
Should be enough glyphs.
37% binary code, 21% unknown data type, 19% EEG analog baseline. There's another monitor.
Salvager. Who else is studying this place?
What is this? Use the strange console. Okay. What other things were around here? I have to investigate the murder. Well, it's pretty far away. And then find a way to retrieve San's memory. I kind of want to do that later as well. But let's focus on the main quest for now.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
All right. This doesn't seem like a great idea. Whoa.
Back off or I will push you down.
Whoa.
She seems nice though.
You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels.
No, we're not pushing off.
It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay?
No, you can stay there for as long as you want.
I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty darn real. You think?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure.
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually.
Alright, what the hell's happening?
Look at that.
System has stabilized.
Whoa.
I'm establishing a connection.
Whoa!
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7.
Later! Just take them out!
I don't know them. I don't remember them.
Keep targeting that one. They make little bots.
Keep targeting which... Oh, what the hell is that? Overloaded. Holy crap. Get me out of here. Oh, I missed? Okay, I got another one. Okay, these are the remnants, right. Right. Okay, not the best time for a sniper. We're gonna shoot from a hip. Fuck that. Okay, I think we got him. Wait, no we didn't? Okay. I'm gonna suck out his shields. I'm gonna overload it. I'm gonna shoot the crap out of it. Got him.
Not bad.
Assemblers make Reacher bots which run at you and explode. Observers have shields and beams that can deal damage.
These monoliths, the observer and assembler bots.
Okay.
They're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the remnant. Like, my name's better as PB.
So that means she has a longer name. Tell me about the remnant.
Ryder, you've been studying this remnant technology. What have you learned?
Plenty, not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
So we follow the thread.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source.
So you're telling me
sure.
that
just
the remnants
too many observers.
Are basically the internet.
Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Because that's basically what it sounds like. Alright, can I scan these dudes? I can scan my nomad. I've done that before, I believe, but... Where did they go? Isn't that another glyph? So let's get some ammo. Let's get some HP. That'd be nice. Let's reload. And then we will stick to the sniper rifle. Are there any remnants remaining? I think they're all gone. Okay. Okay, I kind of want to go back to the memory trigger part and do that quest. Yeah, I think I want to do that. So let's backtrack a little. Where's my nomad? Oh. This is what I wanted to do. Oh no! Their bodies are gone! Do I have to scan them while they're alive or something? Or are they just not scannable? Like, you're not supposed to be scanning them anyways. Okay, so we want to go this way. Straight on ahead. Yeah, I had the same issue. I think you have to scan them while alive. That seems silly. Okay, what's going on here? Some red lights, some blue lights. Funky, funky yellow lights. All of the lights. Okay, memory trigger.
Sam, what was that?
An eidetic trigger related to your father and the portions of my memory array he locked.
What triggered it?
Alec tied it to your progression as Pathfinder.
Really?
Location. Puzzling as it may be, my programming is clear. Locating more of these triggers will unlock the memories. One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Okay. Well, I need to scan the wildlife here as well, so let's do that. Oh wait, no. Do I only need to scan the first one? Maybe. There's a lot of them here. Where did he go? Can I scan that? Yeah, I've already scanned it. I don't think I need to do it again. Okay, well, if that's the case. Yes, you only need to scan something once and all are... Oh, that's what you mean by scanning once. Okay, I understand now. Research station. Okay, where are we off to next? I could go check out the murder mission. Or I could check out the main quest lines. We can have another forward station over there. Oh, forward station become fast travel stations. Okay. I want to investigate the murder. So let's go to our journal. Helios assignments, Nexus, and track the first murderer. So, how do we get there? Well, it's on the other side. I probably have to go down. Yeah, go across like this. Okay, that's not too bad. Woo! Okay, so we go over here. Should be around here. No, we go straight ahead. Over here somewhere. Oh.
Approaching site 2. Resilience.
What is this? Investigate resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the Ket. One thing at a time. Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here.
Okay, well let's take a look at the murder stuff first.
This time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
Why is this thing being scanned? I'm a little curious. I want to check this out. Where'd it go?
PB's tech looks like.
Oh, this was PB's stuff. She was I understand now. She was researching this stuff, and that's why there's... Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go down into that pit. And I'm gonna take a look. and investigate the murder. Site 2, resilience. Let's get inside. This area has been wiped out by the cat, so it sounds like
that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
That body, you say that body? I don't even know what body you're talking about.
According to survivors, the cat attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
What body?
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. There's fluoride here.
Radiation within safe levels.
That body.
Life support is stable.
I don't see a body. Because it's up there. Oh wait, no, it's here.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
You're trying to give me nightmares.
What's this? Explosive materials. A lot of explosive materials.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the...
Way too quiet.
Okay, this is a little creepy. Let's check everything out. Datapad. Continuing botany analysis. Okay, console.
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Okay, let's keep going. Maybe there was a mutiny.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by kits.
Okay. Here's a power terminal.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Uh-oh.
Fiend! Override! Close it!
Uh-oh.
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Wait, what?
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
And what thing? I didn't see it. I think we run. I think we run. Right? We take the advice.
Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the cat? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Cora just straight up went in. Okay, we got one guy. Let's overload this one. I kinda like this gun. What? Okay, now I understand what you mean by that thing.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out!
Holy shit, there's one right.
Watch the grenade!
I think I fucked up. What the fuck was that? Okay, we can do it. We can do it. Yellow bar means armor. For your information, incinerate it as much as you can. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, how do we do this without getting shot on all sides?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears locked
up. I suppose I could hide in the doorway. And I have all these windows to my back.
It would.
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Okay, let's do all this stuff again.
Way too quiet.
It is way too quiet. Who would have thought that shit would be around? Okay, so how did...
Said the evac was cut off by kids.
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Okay, so I'm actually gonna hide here.
That thing?
Like, this is gonna be... the spot. Okay, like this. Okay? I'm gonna have the room to my back. And they won't be able to come in unless they force their way in. This is the strategy right here. I think I got this. Cora just straight up goes in. Like, she is a badass motherfucker. They can come in from the roof and drop on you? Are you serious?
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out!
Okay, well, we're gonna... Maybe like this? Okay, well, here they are coming in through the roof. I think it's time to switch to guns. Oh, oh, oh! Alright. Let's take cover here. Okay, let's try and overload this guy. Alright, alright. I mean, so far so good. Gonna try to incinerate this guy.
Look sharp, that thing is out there.
And the cat? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Okay, okay. I think we're doing fine. Where are they at? Holy shit.
Watch out, Fiend!
Okay, well, I guess he's called the Fiend. Okay, there's another one.
One down.
Alright, and I think I can probably try and kite the Fiend. Where is the Fiend? Holy shit. Alright. Alright, alright. Stay back. Incinerate! I hope he doesn't know how to jump. He knows how to jump! Get in the room. Get in the room. What's the play, boys? I'll incinerate him again. Liam is down. Okay, I can try and revive him. As long as the Fiend doesn't come. We got it. Can I overload him?
Reload!
That's the last from the dropship.
The big thing is still standing.
Let's back up a little. I mean, if I lose shields, it's fine. I'll just wait for my shield to recover. I'm out of ammo. He's like spitting some shit at me. That's not cool, dude. Oh no, I'm stuck. Cora's down, that's not good. Okay, I'll get her. Good, I'm good. I mean, does headshot even matter against this guy? Does he have a weakness? Like, a weak area, maybe? Is he actually dipping? What's he doing? Oh. Ow! Fire combo. Oh! His weak point is his size, the gill-like things. Okay, I wasn't aware of that, but... yeah, maybe I should have scanned this guy. Oh god! That was insane! I don't even think this was the right mission. A desk. Reception desk. Okay, there were some remains here. Oh. We did it. We did it, boys. There's actually no more ammo here. Is there anything else in here? Yeah, some more remains there. What? So is this basically how this settlement got just wiped out? Because if so, I mean, it's not too surprising.
Looks like a war zone.
According to survivors, the kid attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
Console.
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing.
Oh, I remember them mentioning Special Project Sigma.
A way to fight the cat.
We could finish it.
All components at Site 2 had security tags.
Oh, bullets.
Possible nav points.
I need HP though. That'd be kind of nice.
Got a component for Site 2's project.
What is this? Alright, so we have to recover 3 components. Here's another one, here's another one. We gotta investigate the murder. We did it! We did it. That was pretty intense, I have to say.
Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind.
Arrowhead generator.
What if they were removed?
All right, we've been through this.
Didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
But there were all these explosive barrels. I think I could have like moved them around and used it to my advantage as well. But that's too meta for me.
Portable cover of cat design.
What the hell is this?
Didn't bother to take it with them. Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
What is this thing? Can I walk through it?
Lexi, update Nexus records on Trinitas Gordanus and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
Man, poor guys.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll
not sure what's worse. This or dying slow, like promise.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
Happy thoughts. I mean, it can be really easy to just start getting real negative down here, I think. There's just too much shit here. Scan it, it's an energy shield to hide behind.
You know what they say.
I thought I scanned it.
We'll make this right.
Oh. Kinetic barrier, used as emergency deployed cover in combat. This barrier will deflect projectiles for as long as it remains up. It is powered by a nearby generator. Is this how they fought? Is this how the cat fights? Or is this our generator? This looks like cat technology, though. I mean, it's red. Okay, what's in here? Oh, HP! Hydro Manifest. Adapted Initiative Core Tech. Unique operation. Updating initiative operational standards. Recovery aside, this device is valuable for its non-standard adaptation of initiative technologies for Helios-specific operation. So we probably got quite a bit of research points out of that. Cool. That's Ket Tech. There are also different sizes, and you do need to scan each size. Okay. Yo, every time they climb up one of these things, they sound like they're dying. And it kind of scares me. Because I actually think, you know, that there's something's up. Turns out, they're just like... It's the easiest thing, you just gotta climb a box. It doesn't take that much effort. It is, every time they climb up one of these boxes, it's like, it shouldn't be that hard. Again, Korra. What's up with you? You're not even the one, like, doing it all. You're just... Oh, here's another guy. This is the sorry.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
Find and scan colonist bodies. Oh, well... I wasn't planning on doing that, but...
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Ooh. Okay. Whoa!
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
It's true. Rufus Theorux.
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
Going through the options.
Poor guy. Outgoing message. Happy birthday, Emily. How does it feel to be 28? I'm sorry I can't be with you, but I hope you live it up with your friends on the next Go Wild. Did you get my gift? I built the kennel especially for him. I know he can't replace Buster, but they say if you raise an Addy from a cup, it'll bond to you for life. Give him a good name for me and talk me up so he knows I'm on your side. I hope you have a birthday as amazing as you are. Next year, we'll celebrate together, you, me, and the little scrapper. I love you. Yo, Emily got a puppy for her birthday! Oh, never mind. Remedus, I received your request. I apologize, but a transfer isn't possible at this time. I understand your sister was on the Turian Arc and that you'd like to be out there looking for her, but with no contact with Natinus since our departure from Milky Way... Your efforts would be wasted. The initiative needs you here on Eos, researching methods to sustain viability. Your work here is important for us all. You'll have to be patient and wait for a word of Natinus to resurface. Okay, these are two different people. Just checking in. Hey kiddo, hope everything's going okay down there. Rumors are spreading about the unfriendly locals, but I know it's nothing you can't handle. Just wanted you to know the thing we talked about last week is happening. Sloan gave the sign tonight. We're doing it tomorrow. If it all goes as planned... I'm bringing you back here to celebrate. If not, well, it's been fun. No regrets, right? Stay safe out there. Talk to you soon. Wait, Sloan. That sounds like a very extremely familiar name. Codex. Characters? Is there... Species? Turian? No. Andromeda... Known associates. Initiative. Sloan sounds like the person who took part in the rebellion. Was it just me? Maybe I got it mixed up. Okay, whatever.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
It's true. I feel bad, man. These guys were just researchers. And they proceeded to get wrecked. Okay. Nexus? No. Eos? No. Additional tasks. Naming the dead. This will be our main quest for now. Because I can't find the bodies. I have to just look for them? That's hard, man. Alright, let's look around. Apparently there should be a bunch of dead bodies around here. I don't see it. Where are they at? Dead bodies, dead bodies. Oh. No, we've done that already. Actually, this is a pretty big area. Let's go check over here. I don't think I've been here yet. Yeah, look, there's a container I haven't even opened. Biodisinfectant. What's happening here?
A lot of smart people here once. We're their successors.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
What's this? Explosive materials. I don't see any more dead bodies, man. I don't know where I'm supposed to be looking. But they said the cat took the bodies away, so... Bodies of fallen colonists have been left to rot in the hostile surface. Okay, so maybe it's all over the planet. Maybe I'm just... Yeah, you know what? Let's go back and... figure out... Not this. Helios assignments, Nexus, first murder. We're going back to that. I think I'm satisfied with this area. I have discovered all there is to discover, or so I would like to believe. So let's hop on our Nexus and go
radiation levels increasing.
Go find that other body.
Radiation levels within
Where's my nomad? Here it is. Back up, back up.
What the Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
Oh. There's another body. Thank you for pointing that out to me, Cora. Whose body is this?
Not
bludgeoned
shot,
corpse.
Pummeled to death.
The hell?
Know what did this? The cat have nasty pets. West, Porter M. Get that, Lexi?
Yes, Pathfinder. Records updated.
Okay, well, there's another body. Okay, let's go investigate that murder evidence. It says it's behind us, but that means it's up that cliff. Honestly,
I can't get traction. It's too steep.
That fight was really cool.
It'll get you up there in a snap.
No, I'm good. Okay, fine. All terrain mode. You go slower, but you have 6-wheel drive. Otherwise, you're on 4-wheel?
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those were.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Okay. Those are his legs.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments connected to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the chief
torn to pieces.
Hello?
Oh, hey.
Circle of life.
Hey.
The remaining armor will be scattered.
While playing some Mass Effect.
To a nest. The chest piece and his armor.
It's pretty fun.
May explain his death.
Okay. Great.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
Okay, so I have to scan for other ones. Wait, so I'm just searching for fragments of this guy? That's a little gruesome. Is that his head?
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Okay. I'm not like going into some kind of monster den, am I? Armor, not his body. Oh, it's the same effect.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
Okay, well, here's another piece. Okay, here's his body armor.
The scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
Entry point at the back.
Malcolm was in front of the chief when he fired.
so it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The chief's omni-tool might shed some light.
Okay. So you got shot once in the back. Maybe somebody else murdered him. Maybe it's still a murder. And you're totally not going into a monster's den. That's silly. Okay, I believe you. What is this? Wait a second. Wait a second. But how come they don't get labeled as enemies? I'm a little suspicious right now. Codex? Species? Are remnants here? Andromeda species? The remnant. Assemblers? Guys. Are remnants like...
Remnant here.
I don't think they're nice. Remnants stay neutral until you get close, attack, or bother them. So like, these guys are actually pretty cool. Classification enemy. The assembler prefers to remain at a distance and in cover. It can 3D print and deploy breachers on the spot, as well as hurl incomplete versions as volatile explosives. So I could leave them alone, but... they seem to be doing something. Specifically, they seem to be scanning something, so... it could be useful? Fuck it.
Are you gonna go kill them?
Fuck yeah.
Record it. Record it.
Wait. They just... alright, I feel bad now. Yo, straight up, one was like, you know what? I didn't need to live anyways. I'm gonna holster my weapon. I come in peace. Are they bugged? They're not even attacking me. Yo, I'm just gonna scan you. You guys seem cool. Oh, nope, nope, he's mad. What's their problem? You know what? If they're gonna leave me alone, I'm gonna leave them alone. I see no reason to attack. They didn't even care that, like, one of them died. Which is a little surprising, to be honest.
They're busy scanning other places.
What are they scanning? There's nothing on the ground! I don't understand.
You should walk into the scanner.
Oh, that's just asking for it.
Well, maybe they'll scan you.
Oh, maybe they'll scan me and be like, hey, this guy is actually pretty dope. Alright. Alright.
Or that.
I'm going back there. You guys are okay with me, right? You're cool. We're cool. We're not cool. We're cool. We're cool. I come in peace. I come. Oh, nope. Nope. They're not okay. They're not okay with this. Oh god, the breachers hurt though. I regret all decisions. Oh, but there's a container here. It was all worth it, boys! My life support. It's going to shit. They also do give experience, but look, data pads and shit. It was all worth it. A group of us arrived from the Nexus as trailblazers on Neos. Most of my people already want to go back, but I'm determined at the very least to do some good for the initiative. I discovered these ruins Don't know what to make of them yet, but I'm going to continue researching them. Whoever constructed this could still be here in Helios, and we need their help. This isn't what Jean Garson envisioned. Look.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
Yo, this is her legacy, okay? We can't... This researcher may have left, we can't leave it alone. The remnant sites as well. I think we did it. Let's scan it. Let's scan everything. Yes, I know my life support is, you know, pretty much at zero now. But hey, we get loot. Remnant processing core, excuse me. Got some stuff here. I should definitely think about going back. It's time to go. It's time to go to Nomad. Element Zero, what the fuck is that?
Okay, well, good luck.
Alright. Talk to you later.
Bye.
Boys, life support is a problem. Oh, we cutting it close. We good. We're good. We're good.
Enemies.
What are you? That thing?
Got them all.
I don't like this. Not on low life support. Okay, hold on. How do I do this? Where was, Okay, here's the plan. We'll return to, that previous habitat. We shall recover all of our life support. We'll come back here and then we'll be ready to fight. That's the plan.
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here?
That fits with what PB says.
Two planets now. What does that mean?
You know what it means.
Suit up and find out. Got it.
Wait, I'm lost. I don't think I want to go to that forward station. I want to go north. Okay, so that's this way. Northeast. Four giants. This is a different location. And we haven't been here before. Where was that habitat? Secret project. First murder. I think forward stations create safe zones to regain life support. Oh, I wasn't aware of that. Okay, let's go check that out first then. I think we need life support pretty bad right now. Am I going the right way? Kind of. There are components here. Man, I want to take a look at that too.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
Damn it. Alright, let's go check it out. Since we're here already.
Parts for the Site 2 project, check.
Hey, we actually recovered some life support. How did that happen? Do we recover life support in the Mako? I mean, the Nomad? Okay, well, we're close to the forward station, so we might as well get that done as well. It's right here.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Nice. Probably from being in a Nomad. Yeah, makes sense.
Zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%.
Nice. And now we get mining zones as well. Sweet. Oh, and it's on the way too. Yo. Why is there so much to do in this game? We're never gonna finish this shit. Okay, so if I get out, I'm at 100% life support. Excellent. Excellent. That is what I like to see.
Vision paintings of future Eos. Green fields, rivers, forests. Wonder what it'll really be like down the line.
Fewer death storms would be nice.
We'll get there. Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
Okay, let's go check out that mining zone first before we go into that pit. Toggle mining computer. Pathfinder,
this area can be mined for resources.
Ooh.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Interesting. So depending on where we are, like, this area is extremely aluminum rich. Launch mining drone. Zones are marked rich, good, or fair based on the amount of resources available. Zones with few or no resources left are marked as depleted. Okay, so we're actually mining this one now. Okay. Cool. Oh, it's mining this whole area. Nice. So do I have to go back there to collect? Drive around in the area. And you'll get more? So do I automatically get minerals every time, or do I have to... Oh, it's a one-time collect kind of thing. Okay. Alright, it's time to deal with this thing. Before we do, gotta leave it at a cliffhanger right here, because it's been an hour, so I need to call it an episode. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching this episode. If you did, as always, you can leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more updates in the future. Otherwise, keep in touch, guys.
Favorite place back on Earth.
I wasn't there much.
And I'll see you guys next time.
I suppose I liked London.
Soon.
Good choice.